and now it's charged up, kind of like an egg timer. So what happens here is that charge is building up, and just like when you go and touch somebody, you get close enough to it, it gives you a little zap. Now, like I said, it's cold today, and sometimes it doesn't like to cooperate. But a really interesting way of looking at this is using what's something that I like to call mylar. It's like tinfoil. In its own right, it doesn't really do anything in particular. It's near static electricity. It does something very, very weird. The thing about this is my mylar says, hey, I see all that charge on that dome right there. I really want to get close to it. But as soon as it touches it, it says, actually, that shocked me. I don't want to be near that. And it jumps back to my hand.